fasten your seatbelts and get ready for the AFC Championship game. The New York Jets, led by the guy who got the DUI, the guy who violated the league's substance abuse policy, the guy who fathered 9 kids with 8 women, and the guy who posts creepy internet videos, take on the Pittsburgh Steelers and the guy who likes whipping out his deal in bars. The NFL, it's on.